the treatment you need to deal with alcohol addiction. Alcohol addiction is a problem that many of us have to deal with in order to lead healthy, productive lives. Since alcohol is legal in most areas, unlike many other addictive substances, it is particularly difficult to give it up. If you need help with your own relationship to alcohol, here's a basic overview of how treatment for alcohol abuse works. The nature of alcoholism. First, let's review a little terminology. Alcoholism is technically used to describe full-blown dependence on alcohol. This is the point at which drinking becomes a serious health hazard and the individual has a physical dependence on alcohol. Alcohol abuse is the term used for less dangerous cases where a drinker recognizes and wants to eliminate the negative impact drinking has on his or her life. The proper treatment is similar in both cases, although true alcoholics will require some additional assistance to successfully quit drinking. Individual strength. No matter how much or how little alcohol you're used to drinking, a large part of cutting it out of your life is self-determination. Successful treatment for alcohol addiction calls for an honest, patient evaluation of many aspects of your life, followed by a commitment to alter your behavior. These are challenging goals for anyone, so real dedication is required. The self-evaluation involves taking a hard look at your life and your relationship to alcohol and recognizing the sequences of your drinking. Next, you'll need to figure out what factors push you to drink. Once you truly know why you drink, you can decide what needs to be done to remove the need for alcohol. This may involve changing your social behavior, altering your diet and lifestyle, and remaining constantly aware of the risks of slipping. When assistance is required. As noted above, you need a great deal of honesty and insight to give up alcohol successfully. This isn't always available to you on your own, especially when you're still suffering from the immediate effects of alcohol abuse. Support from people who care about you is helpful throughout the treatment process, but it's especially important at the start. You need someone who knows you and can be honest with you about your drinking. If you have a friend who's gone through the same process you're preparing for, they can be especially insightful. What you need is a person who can double-check your reasoning and confirm that you're really confronting the factors that contribute to your problem. Medical help. For real alcoholics, medical assistance is an important part of alcohol treatment. Especially heavy drinkers will experience a serious withdrawal process when they stop abusing alcohol. You need to be on the lookout for dangerous warning signs like severe vomiting, hallucinations, convulsions, or seizures. Get to a hospital if you experience these symptoms. Doctors will be able to treat the immediate effects of alcohol withdrawal. They can also ease your path into treatment by prescribing medications to lessen symptoms and prevent side effects. For heavy drinkers, support from healthcare professionals is a vital part of making a successful recovery. Support systems. Although your own dedication is the most important factor in successfully treating an alcohol problem, virtually everyone who successfully quits does so with help from other people. As you're probably aware, there are several long-term support groups that can help guide addicts through the recovery process. There are options available to you, so it's a good idea to learn as much as you can and pick a program that suits your needs. Be aware, though, that you'll also need individual support. Having a trusted friend available to talk through your issues and bolster your courage when you feel weak is vitally important. If you're serious about fixing an alcohol problem and getting the treatment you need, you have a long journey ahead of you. Beginning to learn more about the process is an excellent first step, though. Continue exploring your options, and you'll be able to build a treatment plan that's ideally suited to your needs.